How's it going, everyone? This is MesoManiac here with another Let's Play Horizon Zero Dawn video. Please remember to like and subscribe to my channel, and check out all my other Let's Play videos. Here we go! We had just exited the Sacred Land.
My whole life. All of it means.
And now we are on our way all the way up. Yeah.
The world just got bigger.
Let's get going.
But also more dangerous.
Pick up some material. Ooh, shiny. No, nothing. Some of that. Oh. What we got up here? Looks like someone needs our help. Hello, sir.
Are you all right, Hunter? Were you injured when the war party was ambushed?
Not exactly. And I'm not a hunter, or a brave, or anything really. You shouldn't even be talking to me.
Well, whoever you are, you're hurt. What happened?
My name's Kren. I thought I'd have a go at the trials at the hunting grounds over the rise, you know, hone my skills. It didn't go very well.
You got injured at a hunting grounds? How?
Well, I was aiming for a canister on the back of a grazer, and my bowstring snapped, and I tripped, and... forget it. It wasn't pretty, okay? I just wanted to train a bit. Hunting grounds are perfect for that. They offer trials, which are like challenges, and they give you marks if you accomplish objectives or beat certain times. The keep is up there on the hill, just to the north. Talk to him to do a trial. I'm sure you'd be better than I did.
I need to get going, Kren.
All right. Be careful, especially if you're heading north. And be sure to hit the hunting grounds if you want to train up.
All right. I'm gonna assume that is the hunting grounds. We don't need no training. Yeah, we do.
Let's make this quick.
Come on, pony. Right there. Hope that wasn't my ride. That'd be a bummer. I'm not doing too good today with shooting.
It'd be fascinating if they weren't looking for me.
I'm gonna call my ride. Let's go. What should we name our ride? I think Steve's a good name. Said I discovered a campfire. Take some of that. There's the campfire. save.
A hunting ground. Ross said there's good machine hunting across the river. Is that a corpse next to him?
Oops. Let's run him over.
There's danger ahead, girl.
Danger for you, Outlander. This is Noraland.
Yes, yes, yes. Trespass is forbidden on pain of death. Strange phrase, the pain of death, see? This one's in no pain at all.
Who was he?
A thief, slaver, a killer. The kind that give honest killers a bad name.
Farrell told me there would be bandit ambushes on the road.
Well, it's not all good news. They don't always come to you. Most dig out a camp, and there they'll sit like spoil on meat.
Unless someone does something about it?
I like you. Follow the trail of smoke on the other side of the ruins. I'll be there.
Oh, we're gonna go bandit hunting, huh? I got places to be. Should probably craft more of these.
Something. Focus is picking up some kind of signal. Those ruins. That must be Devil's Thirst. A city of the old ones. Of the metal world. I'm picking up another signal.
Where did it just start us out?
I must be closing in on the signal.
Why does it sound bad? Where's my red? Ooh, he's almost dead. Uh-oh. Run! Run! Pretty sure I'm going the wrong way though. Going the wrong way.
The tall neck.
Oh, big fella.
Looks just like what's described. The signal must be coming from his head. I need to get up there.
What? You want to get up in that thing? You got problems.
Those legs look too difficult to climb. We'll have to find another way. climb up to its head.
Alright, I need to go this way. Oh! Ow! Didn't mean for that to happen. Save. How much I've been dying lately. Uh-oh, big fella. Hey, buddy. Hey, Steve. Let's get riding.
Carl asked me to find Sona, the war chief. If I want to pick up her trail, I'd have to go to the massacre site.
Well, first, let's go to the city.
Here she is. They made her a seeker.
The girl with the mark of a seeker. The sentinel saw you coming.
You're Maria. Varl told me you'd know the way to Meridian.
The Karja capital. West will take you to it. But their soldiers will stop you long before you get there.
They can try.
That's
no, what I mean is there's a Karja fort that guards the pass between east and west. Word is, the Karja have sealed the gate out of fear of the corrupted machines infesting our sacred land.
So if I clear out the corrupted machines, they'll open the border?
I suppose. But I can't spare any braves to help you.
Who said I needed help?
You'll clear the valley, all by yourself.
I'm good with a bow.
For your sake? Better than good, I hope.
Oh, this seems like a lot of work.
I should be going.
All right. Be careful out there, Aloy. I hope you find whatever it is you're after.
You're Nora. Do your duty and pray to be remembered well when you fall.
So that's a corrupted zone, and that's a corrupted zone, and that's... Oh my goodness. This is gonna be a lot of work.
The corruption is loose everywhere.
It hurts now.
They said the Karja fort has closed the border. The valley is sealed.
Well, I'm gonna save.
Next time, I'll remember.
Well, she's an outcast no longer.
There's a lot of people around here that need help. Steve. Steve, come on. One's 87, that one's 82. Let's go this way. Like this,
these machines. We can see the corruption. Clear them out.
Oh shit!
My grandma!
Oh, don't hurt Steve. Oh, they killed Steve. Oh shit! They're gonna kill me. Cleared that zone. That wasn't too bad.
This poison seems almost to eat away at metal. Maybe that's what drives the machines mad. Might find a way to use it someday.
Steve's gone. Man, that means I need to find a new ride. I ride boots.
There's got to be a way to override even these things.
I don't think there is, because it's not giving the option to override. Bam! In the butt. Ooh. doubt I can override one of these. Messed up. That's just my buddy. Yeah, so override its button. Yeah, there we go. Steve 2.0. Oh, what's up, Steve? Steve 2.0, don't mess around. Oh shit, I broke a tree! Come on, Steve 2.0. Bam! Didn't do as much damage as I was hoping. Oh shit. You see the big guys up there? Them are, them are not friendly big guys. Hey, it's turkey. Looks like we got another corruption zone.
Here they come, corrupted watchers.
Oh shit. Better. Alright. Come on, Steve 2.0. Save. I think this is a good stopping point for this video. So if you like this video, please leave a like and remember to subscribe to my channel. This is MesoManiac signing off.